that's the whole crux. I mean, that people are not happy with that mispositioning of the field. Well, so the people in Accra, the Creative Arts Forum, if they have one in Accra, they should also advocate for that. But we feel that Kumasi has done so much that he deserves that. Again, because again, we have been given about 250 acres of land for free for this. The government is not paying anything for that. That's not understanding. We have another 150 acres. So we have almost about 400 acres of land for this. All we need is an investor coming. We have the plan already. Come and let's give it a plan, and the government will take over so you can do build, operate, and transfer. But if you are taking to Eastern Region, where you are now going to acquire land, then it means much Kumo has, you know, contributed to the creative space. This is free land, almost 400 acres. I'm not sure we get 400 acres for free in Accra yet. It won't happen. So you weigh the two, I mean, bring up your debate. Let's see. What do you have? Do you have a history? Do you have the cultural balance to make sure this thing sells? Do you have the traffic? Look at your positioning. Ashanti region is in the middle. Everybody from every angle can come there. But do we have that if you compare to Accra? It's not in the middle too. Accra is already choked. So why do you have to choke it more? I even had people thinking that we should even move the capital city from Accra because it's choked. But Kumasi, Ashanti region has got so much land. Chiefs have been so kind to give us this land. Why are we wasting time to go to create it? No, you can see people, if your cameras can capture, there are people from Upper East, as you can see them down.